I have said that the purpose of the system of white supremacy is white supremacy. That's my view on it. Because if they wanted to kill us all on account of we are a big threat, which we really are not, they could do this in a twinkling. In 30 days, it could all be over. They could just give every white person some type of sophisticated weapon. And so it, just go out and kill all the black people when you encounter them. It's everyone you see, just kill them. Kill them right there on the spot. We'll have a killing machine worldwide. And we'll start, let's say, we'll set it up, take maybe about 5 years to get it all set up, get the plans in place and all like that. We know where they are. You know, we're the ones who hire them. We're the ones who feed them. We're the ones who clothe them. I mean, they're no threat. I mean, all we have to do is just wipe them out. Who's going to stop us? There's nobody in the known universe who has the muscle to stop us. And you might even add, there's nobody who would care other than the creator, maybe, him or herself.
Wow.
So they got a blank check there. See, so I'm saying, and I repeat this, and I've been doing this for years, they don't have to discuss the race issue with their victims at all. If they want us here, and apparently they do, or we would have been gone a long time ago, or they don't want us here. So why are they discussing this with the victims?